HelloIrlandia, the Polish show on 103.2 Dublin City FM. Join HelloIrlandia every Thursday at 8:30 to listen to the best of Polish music and community stories in Polish. HelloIrlandia w 103 i 2 Dublin City FM. Nasz głos na Zielonej Wyspie.
Hi everyone and welcome to Hello Irlandia on 103.2 Dublin City FM. My name is Lady Aga and I am on the premises of a meditation retreat center located in one of the most magical parts of the US, Colorado Rocky Mountains in the Sawatch County. I am here with my guests, Pedro and Dorrit Gomez, Diamond Way teachers who came here all the way from Spain to give a series of lectures on Buddhism, and as I just learned, we are fortunate enough to hold this interview on the auspicious day of Guru Rinpoche. Hi Dorrit. Hi, Pedro. Happy to have you on our show.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay, let's start with a simple question regarding Buddhism. Could you just shortly explain what the meditation is and how does it help people to develop in the 21st century?
Meditation, you say the very simple, is a method who actually the historical Buddha Sakyamuni for 2,500 years ago had give so the people can go out from the ignorance and reach the absolute happiness.
Yeah, and one of the methods we're using here, and apart from the teachings given by the Buddha and many high lamas, we use the meditation. And meditation can actually be used by everybody, but here in Buddhism, we have some special forms of meditations which give an inner development.
So we need to know very clear that meditation is not contemplation. Meditation make us totally conscious about all the things we say, all the things we do, conscious about how we react when the people say something to us, how the other react when we say something to them. So meditation in the beginning starts to make us responsible for the thing we do.
So I guess this is the thing that makes a big difference when it comes to other religions and Buddhism. So can you also explain how are those different, like Buddhism from other religions, and also what is Diamond Way about specifically?
So Buddhist meditation, like I say, is different of contemplation. So the thing he's making the difference from another religion is meditation, take out from the mind all of this negative impression we have in the mind. And contemplation, don't do this. Contemplation, you have some feelings, you contemplate something and have good feeling, but maybe you become happy, but not remove all this negative impression we have in the mind for so many life ago, you know, for millions of years. This is the difference.
And what is so special about Diamond Way?
No, first I would actually like to say that Buddhism is not religion like we normally see a religion, because all the other so-called religions have a god, and we don't have a god. The purpose of Buddhism is that we ourselves, we develop like Buddha did 2,500 years ago. He went through many hardships and he reached what is called enlightenment. And after that, he gave some teachings to his students, which came to him. And these teachings, they passed over from one, from the teacher to the students, and from this again, and so on and so forth. So this is more like we ourselves are responsible, and we do the work to reach enlightenment. We don't have a God which tell us what to do and not to do.
So the difference, and what is in the Diamond Way, Buddha gives so many teaching. He gives 84,000 different methods to reach the enlightenment, the liberation and the enlightenment. And some method was good to some people, some method to another. And this, the method we use in Diamond Way, is the method he gives to these people who he was totally idealist and put all the other before yourself, and you promise yourself to develop, to reach the liberation and the enlightenment, so you can be able to help all beings to go out from the samsara, from the suffering. And this method is called Vajrayana method of Diamond Way method, who make you possible in one life reach the liberation and enlightenment for the benefit of all beings.
That sounds really great. The place we are in right now is called the Dakini Ranch. Dorrit, could you reveal the meaning of Dakini?
Well, in Buddhism, we have many different forms, which is there, forms of dakinis and protectors and so on. And it's like they are there to help us in the different kinds of meditations. So it's easier to do the meditation via these forms, and in this way we reach enlightenment. And dakinis are like female forms, different kinds of female forms of Buddhas.
Yeah, like Dorrit says, different kind of Buddhas. So when the person reached enlightenment and become Buddha, mean wake up from the dream of the ignorance. So he reflects his activity in many forms, in the form of protector, form of wisdom, compassion. And these dakinis, female dakinis, is expression of the enlightened qualities of Buddha. It can be protector, it can be inspiring to develop compassion, long life. So all these form of Buddha's qualities, enlightened qualities, in female form, this is what we call dakinis.
You both have been running a retreat place near Malaga on the south of Spain for over 25 years now, over 30 years?
30.
So it is the oldest Diamond Way retreat center in the West, and it's named after a similar place in Tibet, Karmagan. How has this experience changed you? I mean, you dedicated your entire life to this task.
It's more becoming a Buddhist which changed us. So it was just a natural way, because we had this land and houses before we became Buddhist. And when we became Buddhist, then together with our teacher at that time, or teachers Ola and Hannah Nydahl, we decided to make it into a Buddhist retreat place. But Buddhism and being a Buddhist and practice has really changed our lives, given meaning to our lives. So it was just a natural way of using what we already had.
You know, of course, we had this before we become Buddhist, and we saw many people have not the economical resort to can go to meditate to some place. So we decide to make this place so all these people who have not so much economy recourse can come for the basis thing and can meditate and, yeah, may retreat and practice there. So slowly we develop all these things is necessary in the retreat place so the people can practice.
So that sounds very idealistic.
Yeah, it's very idealistic. All this idea we get from Lama Ole Hana. It was the inspiration on Lama Ole Hana, the inspiration how then work totally idealist for the benefit of all beings without thinking in self. So we show the example of Lama Ole Hana and we follow this.
I guess the teacher is an essential part in the Diamond Way.
Yes, very much, very much. Because in Diamond Way Buddhism, the teacher is actually the most important thing. You have the refuge, like you take refuge in Buddha and in the teachings and the friends on the way, but at the same time you take refuge in the teacher.
The lama has to be the perfect example of the Buddhist practice.
It is, yes. And of course it's not, you cannot just say, oh, he's a great lama, I will follow his example. You have to check. You have to check for yourself and use your common sense.
There's an upcoming course in Karmagan Retreat Center in Spain in August. Is there any preparation required to take part in this course, or is it open to anyone? Could our listeners join this event?
Of course, it's open to all of them who have refuge and follow the Karmakayo tradition.
Karmapa, His Holiness 17th Karmapa will be present, and I suppose there will be a possibility to take a refuge with Karmapa during this course?
Yeah, it will be Karmapa, Taye Doche, it will be many lamas, many rinpoches, and of course before all the initiation he will give, before all the teaching he will give, of course, especially the initiation he will give, the transmission he will give. Before this, he will ask, is normally, if somebody want to refuse, and we all, in the beginning of these ceremonies, which is refuge. So it's possible to the people who know how refuge come and say refuge.
So let's just remind, the course in Spain will take place between the 18th and 21st of August, and there will be a possibility to take a Buddhist refuge with the head of the Karma Kagyue School of Tibetan Buddhism, His Holiness 17th Karmapa Trinley Taye Dorje. His Holiness will visit Europe just once this year, and that is what makes this course so special. After that, for the next 6 days, will follow a series of teachings and initiations on Buddhist protectors. And whoever had taken a Buddhist refuge before with either His Holiness 17th Karmapa or Lama Olen Dal is welcome to join this event too. So the Buddhist refuge is required for the second part of the course.
Thank you very much. Thank you both for taking part in this interview. I'm very happy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.